you go to the crop tool and click and hold the crop tool. This little panel appears, select the perspective crop tool. And now you just have to select the image you want to cut from perspective. So I have this wall. I will select only this wall and then click enter or OK, and it will shift in front view. Of course, that's it.